Rams title defense this Monday night against the All-American boy, Bob Backlund.
In the greatest shape of my life. Stronger, faster, better looking, not a scratch, not a blemish. The greatest physique in the world. Power, strength, stamina, and athletic wrestling ability. Ability, wrestling skills. Computerized by the human computer, the Grand Wizard, step over toe hold, reverse leg locks, triple face locks, and the superstar bear hug, the most punishing, devastating hold. Ask Bobby Backlund when you see him how he expects to get out of the superstar bear hug. Ask him, right, Wizard?
That is right, Bob Backlund. Let your eyes do the walking right now. Look at what you see before you, the greatest athletic machine ever on the face of the earth. Can you beat him, Backlund? Can you take this belt? No way.
Let me put the bear hug on you just once.
Oh, that'd be wasted. Save it for Backlund. Get Backlund.
Superstar Billy Graham, obviously, ready for action this Monday night against Bob Backlund. We heard from the champion. Let's bring on the ranked number one contender now. Mr. Backlund? I suppose all the shouting is just about over, although you haven't been doing the shouting, has been Mr. Graham.
No, there isn't too much more to be said. The scene is set. Billy Graham has his all his muscles, all his weightlifting, all his bear hug. I've got all my wrestling ability, the atomic knee drop, all the people out there support, and the 20th of this month, we're going to find out just who can come out the victorious.
Yes, indeed. And this Monday night, I suspect that you're going to have a few butterflies in your stomach, and notwithstanding the fact that Graham's a bit apprehensive about this match as well.
Well, anytime you compete in a match, you should have a few butterflies. If there's some match that I don't have a few butterflies, I think that's when to start worrying. You should be a little nervous and a little cautious, maybe.
But at the same time, I'm quite certain you have all the confidence in the world that you will be champion after this Monday night.
Yes, I think I can be, and I hope I will be.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bob Backlund, ladies and gentlemen, hoping that on the 20th of February, this Monday night, he will become the newly crowned Worldwide Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion should he defeat superstar Billy Graham in the main event in Madison Square Garden.